I think I'm swimming a lot of kilometers as before, so I'm still on 16, 18 kilometers a day, so that didn't change a lot, but it's all about you know, changing the speed from aerobics, so really slow, maybe I don't know, 105, 106 pace in long course, and then something really fast, changing the speed, something really fast but not that short. I mean, can be also 1000 or 1500, so really fast on the pace, on the race pace. So maybe the sets can be 6 kilometer sets, or I don't know, even 7 kilometer sets, but with a lot of changing of speed. So that's what I'm doing right now.